Hey guys, this is ElSamo007 here again, and I'm here to answer a question that's, decently common, or, just one of those weird, one of those ones that, you don't really see any videos on, and that's how to repair your CP ASA. Now, basically what happens is occasionally, stuff wears out and it leaks. So, a lot of people throw them out. Well, you don't have to. Basically, all you have to do to repair your CP ASA, as in, it leaks or whatever, normally it leaks from the knob. So you take quarter-inch ratchet with a quarter-inch drive with a quarter-inch socket. And take that. Now this fits the cap style, the cap size one. Now, there's a lot of companies that make basically what is like the CPASA. And a lot of them have different style drive pins. I believe the CP one is also the same size. But you're going to take it and you're going to see that spins. So you're going to take that, stick that in there. And what you're going to do, take this right here. I'm just going to show you right now. You're going to take your pliers, and you're going to hold the knob. While holding the knob, you're going to take... Yep. Steps all the time. You take it, and we'll just screw this out all the way. Spin it out like that. And wrong way. Make sure you have it on the right way too. That would really help. But you're going to turn it off. You're going to set this all the way up against the body. And just going to spin this until your pin falls out. Now right here you have your pin. This O-ring right here is normally what goes bad on these type of ASAs. So once this O-ring goes bad, it's going to leak. Basically all you have to do is replace this O-ring, then stick it back, drop it into the body right here, turn it on, and you're going to want to let this go a little bit this way. You're going to hold the knob and give it a little decent tighten. And what that's going to do, it's going to make sure that when you thread this in and then go thread it out, it won't stick the pin. So that is how you repair your CP ASA, CP style ASA. I know I haven't seen a lot of videos on this. This is actually a cap. This is actually a cap, which is basically the same as the CP style ASA, and basically you're throwing out $40 when it's only a 10 cent repair. O-rings aren't that expensive. Why buy a new ASA when you fix your old one that's actually kind of nice? So that's just the video on that. Hope you guys have a great day, and I hope this helps a lot of people out there.